Welcome back. Last time, we got the 8 triangle door to the north and grabbed a key from the east. This time, we're starting on the west. Is there nothing but a skeleton up there? Oh, how disappointing. There. Ah, yes. You have a guardian for you. Little health pack. But I don't need you. Anyway. Welcome to the Western Crystal Forest. Personally, I think this is my favorite of the four main areas. Just because I like forests, but you know. Also, it's just really neat looking, so yeah. Bridge. Bird. Here's our first secret, or first real secret. And it's a triangle. Wow. Only 7 to go. Power off. I wonder what those little triangle things are made of. That they can provide such power. Oh, hello. And that's our boss. And he is way over here at the end of the zone. Charge attack does more damage. And also will decapitate the enemies as well. Ooh, that one had a money. Thank you. fucking see stuff up there. What? Up through there? Come on. Looks like I have to go around to the left somehow. Lots of space to explore. Fox! Yep, it has a health kit. Don't actually need it. I am full up on health kits. And yes, this is indeed a skull. That easy. Getting stuck on tree. Okay, can I come back here? Can I dash? Not up there. Alright, I guess we're going around the long way. Ooh, a well. I don't remember something else over here, but maybe there's not. What? That squirrel is just... Why? Oh man, this is... Things are going weird today. Things are going real weird. Ooh, freaky. I've already got three keys. Let's go. That's number one for the west. Still don't actually know if I got all the ones in the north. The crystals, they grow back. No, you must stay over. Squirrels obeying the laws of physics. Alright, whatever. Ignore gravity. That's totally normal. I can see it. Gotcha. Oh, it took off its head. You get bullet. Where was I? Why didn't I shoot? Was a house, and now this poor guy is crystallized. What am I supposed to do here? I don't need a health pack. Anything around back? Not on that side. Go to this side. Looks like it. Yep. Little bit of money. Markings on the ground here. Darn. Oh, we're coughing. Yay. Haven't even seen the jackal boy yet. Dash attack yet. Either that or I'm inputting the wrong sequence. And or just missing. I'm a complete idiot. No, don't sit on the ground. Oh, that guy's stuck in crystal. Cut his head off. Nice. What the? Yeah, these guys do dash attacks as well. To use my grenades. It's not that the grenades aren't useful, it's just that I completely forget about the things. Okay, I see. Thank you. he dodged. Anyway, triangle get. Number two. Anyways, that guy dodged. So a lot of stuff to hide. Ow! Dang it. They have a longer reach than they look. Grenade took his head off, oh my. Ow. Fine. Hopefully we get to the midpoint slash central area. I think it's actually here. Yeah, it is. Ding. Warp here anytime using the map. Okay, we got three directions we can go. Left, down, and up. Looks like up has a way to go downwards. Connects over there, so I don't necessarily think we want to go that way yet. South has a building, so let's go that way. Don't know. Oh, never mind. South is the 8 triangle door. Never mind! Guess we're going left. Ooh, secret. There we go. Jeez. Give me. Oh, it's dark in here. Ah. Well, at least the wolves are shiny. Oh, I missed. Hear that? I do. There's a triangle in here somewhere. Woo! Mine now! Doink. Three down? Five to go. Anything else? Health pack? Don't exactly need that at the moment. Is that all that's over here? Looks like it. Not a bad area. How did I just walk over here? What the? What? How have I done this? Okay, right. That's... How? How did I do that? Right, back to what we were doing. Which was going left. Yeah, those are dangerous. Ooh, I killed so many. Money. Too many people. And I just needed my... Okay. Well, that was mildly unpleasant. Actually, anything up here? No. Wait. There's a health pack over here I could have grabbed. Ah! Didn't have to go all the way back over there.
Oh well.
This guy is done. So anything back here? No. Oh, okay. Anything back here? Health pack. Really needed. Ooh, there's a dude. What do you have to say, dude? Shooting a gun at one of the giants among a burning forest. Giant made crystal laser? Or maybe the gun exploded and turned into crystal? Hard to tell. And many years have passed and he's broken out of the crystal. I guess that's his story. He got stuck in a crystal during the war that was shown at the beginning. Now, where does this go? Downwards we go. It is dark. Okay. No more darkness. And I hear... Money. secrets. Oops. Oh yeah. Triangle number 4. Oh, and here we go. That's where you go. That one's still locked. Does that unlock it? Yep. Anything in here? Okay. Let's see. Health pack here. May as well grab it. We're gonna have a bit of a battle ahead. That's teaching you that those are hazardous to the enemies as well. Also, I know you can do that, which makes it easier to cross. Oh, that's a big boy. They got a lot of health. Fortunately, because the crystals we grow, you're never really going to run out of ammo all that much. Crystal spiders, they move quick. Don't have much health though. Come from? You just popped up. Gotcha. Secret money. And also a health pack, but really need it. Oh, there he is. A lot of crystal spiders. crystal spider in its natural form. Now in its dead form. To ignore gravity. Fine. 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 Whatever. Whatever. It's fine. Everything here seems to want to defy gravity. Great! Yeah, great. Okay, whatever. Well, I've run a bit over time, so, that'll have to be it for this episode. Next time, continuing on with the Crystal Forest. See ya!